out of the mic for my sweat and blood. I don't know where I got this cut. This is the same place they cut me on that razor blade when you were too tight to come down to Panama and work my corner.
First pro fight in 2 years. Got himself in perfect condition.